we thought we'd been telly before, like, and the guard put all, and I thought that because I got a milch off a board in the pub after that. And you know, she was touching me on the bum, and I thought I'd get a bit, we got no now in Niagara Canada, like, I thought I'd get, didn't even get a touch of a tit. And I liked boobs, you know. Not me ma's though or nothing.
Oh yeah, you know that glue, this friend of mine going away, I just wanted to play a prank on him kinda. You know that glue that you see on the bridge and is that what it is? And he's up under the bridge and he's sort of hanging there.
Him.
Would it not now?
No, shit's on your fucking makeup thing.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
No, letting on for his strong stuff.
Oh, right. Oh, I wanted to do that.
It's crazy.
Would that No More Nails thing work on?
No, it wouldn't.
Would it not?
That doesn't set that quick. You'd have to fucking put him out for about 8 hours.
One of my mates says,
I think they're weighing you up.
All right. I was thinking nitro mowers or something, you mate said.
For paint for mowers. You put that in and burn the fucking skin out
of it. Oh, would it?
Jesus.
I don't want to do him any harm or anything.
I wouldn't mess around, right? That's too.
Have you any ideas?
No.
Just for the.
Anything we do is for building purposes, not for. Yeah, I'm doing tricks. When I got this fucking joke shop or something.
Yeah, they only have old cups with Mickeys on them and all.
Really, like, I don't know. Like, I wouldn't do any of that stick, you know.
Do you have any old paint that'd be real hard to get off, or tar or something? You could stick all screws and bolts to them or something.
No,
you
know? I wouldn't say anything. I wouldn't recommend that, and I don't know what you could do.
Old road paint or something.
What?
Old road paint or something. The yellow stuff.
Get to that.
Yeah, well, you get it off after a week or something, would you?
What do you do? You want to play a trick on his mate?
What about that stuff you put tiles up with? Would that hold?
No, it wouldn't, though. Staple him up.
Staple him up? You have to go through his arm or something.
Through his clothes.
Through his clothes? With loads of staples?
Tie him up.
Yeah.
Rope or something.
Do you have any rope?
There's a rope, there's a clothesline.
Clothesline?
Yeah.
Yeah. And duct tape, maybe.
6 for them too.
What's that in Irish, you know?
€6.90.
Yeah.
€6.90.
I only have Irish. Would you take Irish?
No. What is it?
Tennis.
I'll just stop.
No? That's more than your though.